with another game from our Steam Games Under $5. This game is Rain Island. As you can tell, it's raining. This is a small little mini game of just a boss rush, shoot 'em up kind of game. This game itself is fairly small. So there's only about like 20 so minutes of game time, but it does have a bunch of other items in the bundle that are kind of like this, but there's 7 games total that are similar to this style. You can play this on either a controller or a keyboard. I'm playing with the controller because why not? All right. Well, this game, just like all the other games that I play in this series, will be... I'm not going to replay them. I'm just going to load them up and play them, and we're both going to find out how they are together. So, let's go. Normal difficulty. Sure. Alright, and here I am. My little dude. Aww. Fast running dude.
Me, me.
Oh, okay. Okay, I can slide. Can't do anything else. Oh my. Switching out my character. I don't know what the difference is, because they look exactly the same. Oh, different building. This guy looks like a... I don't know if those are ears. Maybe it's like a mouse version of Van Helsing.
Really?
Got like the trench coat thing going on. Alright, so... Oh, they definitely are squeaky. And I think this is... Oh, welcome to Rain Island. You can collect one badge on this island. I will explain to you as easily as possible how to get that badge. There's a badge. Getting a badge is simple. You have to survive to the end from the many enemies we have prepared and reach the finish line. Okay. And please remember that the only way to finish to the finish line is to the right. These are all tips that I can... Oh, these are all the tips that I can give. If you wish to know more, please enter the tutorial room ahead. Good luck. Wish you a good luck. Alright, so... Alright, I'm going this way. Like a bunny. I guess this is all the different characters you can select. Holy cow. There's different characters. Alright, I guess that's locked.
You have failed me for the last time.
Well. Tutorial. All right, move, dodge.
If you can dodge a wrench, you can dodge a ball.
Heck. Oh, that's my gun. Holy cow. Get item is also X. C and Z. Well, that's not very... Holy cow.
Everything's under control. Situation normal.
Alright, so that's my grenade. That's apparently my super shot. Alright, those give you +1 as you plus 2. Minus one. And the out of dodge. Wow, this really is a tutorial. You know what I think about tutorials?
Ain't nobody got time for that!
I don't like them. Alright, let's get shooting. Got him. Oh, God. We got him, boys.
Great success.
Right. Not sure. Oop. What am I doing? Alright. Sure. Alright, we are between the levels here. Plus two to that and minus one defense, that sounds terrible. Or does it? I can't talk to anyone. The graphics are pretty freaking cool for a relatively inexpensive game. Alright, stage two. Another tip. Fire rate minus four. Always keep your attack and stay. Holding down the dodge key, you can slide farther. You have 3 seconds of invincible time when you use your special skills. It just doesn't seem. I think I'll leave that. Let's go. Wow, I already killed him.
Hey, what happened?
Alright. So, minus one. That. Oh, wrong button. Alright, more defense. Look at the defense. Alright. And that is the end of that. I think this will be a good time to stop the video. If you liked what you saw, hit that little like button down below. Subscribe if you haven't already. Let me know what you think of this game. Want to see more videos of it? Just leave a comment below if you want to tell me what you think about the game. Let me know what you think about the series. Let me know if you want to see any games in particular that are under $5 that you'd like me to play. Thank you all for watching. Have a nice day. Thank you.